coming here or what? Alright.
What? Get some chips in a bowl for me, please.
Should not be four fucking times. Okay, Kina. Yeah, can't use that, so... Look, I'm not great with it. I'm not sure.
Huh? I was just completing the words that we did.
I'm going to just practice that one a little bit and then use that one. What's happening in the clan? What's happened? Nearly box and distinction of the week again. You go team. Oh, we had a kaboom join. Nice. Excuse me while I munch a chip at the same time here, peeps. You guys, you want to come and run hardcore with us? Let me know. We have been slowly cleaning out our roster, and we are slowly moving over to hardcore players or people who are still playing. Over 90 days, you don't stay. It's that simple. You can come back, but you don't stay. Except the great and powerful Steph man, because he's our man. Ron got coin. He's wrong. He hasn't played for 62 days. Ron got coin. Horizon, 61 days. Really, boys? That's a letdown. Alrighty. Let's keep it simple, stupid. Let's look at our colors. What can we do? We can do a teal here. That one, that's more like what we wear. And the other color we wear is red. What if we went red there? Oh, look, that's better. This doesn't look very red though, does it? No. Let's stick with what we got there. I'll keep the grey there. Confirm it. Let's make it happen. But anyone who does watch this, if you want to join a clan that does hardcore, welcome along. How can we do a warm-up on?
Are
just on a load of
that's okay. We spotted them moving heavy
machines. I've just gone straight for the big guy. I say, fuck it, let's just do it. We'll do a couple warm ups and we'll just go boom and get it done. What's the Jesus for?
I gotta join your game first, don't I?
Yeah.
Oh.
Straight to the big guy. I'm saying, fuck it, let's just do it.
Awesome. Yeah, well, let me. Don't run in yet.
Awesome. I've just started Keeney. You ready?
Won't let me join you.
What?
You're not on hardcore, are you?
Yeah, that's what I just said. I said, fuck it, let's just go hard. Let's just go hard. Let's do it.
Oh, I just changed the characters.
I know. I'm going to have to change them back. Fuck it, just do it.
Slow and steady. Survival Hive wins the race.
Survival Hive wins the race, mate. It's going to need to pick me up least once or twice.
The Rikers aren't going to let you just walk in there.
I'm just finding someone to fucking shoot at because I want to try some shit. Oh, that just had a color change. I don't like that shit.
Shut it down, agent.
Did you run in?
No, near Keena. Don't worry about that. I'm not that silly. All the time.
Coming in for carnage.
I'm trying to work out how you do.
May or may not viewers see a controller go through a wall.
Oh, that is not cool.
I do have a backup on, so it's alright.
Yeah, you may or may not hear tears and crying.
I'm gonna paint it so I can fix my own fuck-ups.
I just thought I'd do a side mission to try and get the hang of some shit.
Yeah, I'm 70-80% now, logging in.
Why does that not work?
I don't even know if I need my other audio input then. If you can, we can hear everything through the party chat.
Yeah.
On stream, I probably don't need that all other audio.
Oh, fuck me. Whoa, there's a whole bunch of people.
Wouldn't that be right?
Sounds fabulous. What?
You have been promoted to group leader.
Lucky me.
You are now group leader. A clan member has joined the team.
What the fuck did you just do, dickhead? Oh, that's what I'm scared of with that. I can take my own armor off.
No, because I do need that other audio input to hear my side of the conversation.
Yes, you do. That's what I thought it was, but I wasn't sure. Jesus Christ, this is not going really well. Just going to say right now.
94%.
Good. I'm about 80% dead. So
you bet 20% live.
You might make it. you don't want to be seeing him right there, though. I was trying to get used to this idea of how... Oh, don't do that. I'm trying to get used to how you use this thing.
Let's clear these guys out and look at
it. I'm just... Okay. No, that one worked. Okay, that's better. Now I've got the hang of it. Now we're good. I think I got the hang of it again.
What is that aiming at? Is
that
a turret?
That is a great big fucking turret, dude. I haven't found my oh, I found it now. I got it. Give me a sec. One of those times would be really good if you got its attention for me for a sec.
Alright, let's see what this
regular
factory looks like.
Is this a side mission?
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Alright, hold up. Please hold.
Yeah, I'm holding.
So, what gear are you taking in?
I'm taking in the oxidizer.
So, we're going to run this against Keena.
Uh-huh. Oh,
so, what are we doing?
We're playing hardcore again, dude. Hardcore division, man. One death, that's all you get.
Oh.
Does he hack the striker drone?
Yes. And we're up to Keena. So we're just doing a prep run before we go after Keena with our hardcore characters and probably die and throw our controllers away. Because we've got about 4 days into these guys. It's gonna hurt when they die. It may just
be
today.
Stinger Hive too.
He can hack anything that attacks. except your pulse, your
Reviver Hive or
your Reviver Hive. Yeah, your Reviver and Mandate. He doesn't give a shit about mending. He wants shit that kills you. So he can hack your Taran, he can hack your Hive, but not your Reviver. He can hack your Firefly. If he's fast enough, he hacks your Firefly. He can hack your Seeker Mines, and he can hack your drone. He can't hack your shield. He can't hack your chem launcher. He doesn't give a fuck about the decoy. He can't hack the pulse, and he can't hack the sticky bomb. But he can hack the trap.
He wouldn't be able to hack the Restorer Hive, though.
No, but he probably couldn't also hack the Restorer trap.
I can't help but remember if I didn't get all the Hunter mask yet.
But I don't have the Restorer trap with this guy. Because that's a seasonal thing.
What is that, like, one overpowered boss again?
Hey?
Was it like the one overpowered boss?
Yeah, this is him, Kena. He probably wouldn't hack your Fixer drone either, would he? Defender drone? Surely you can't hack that.
Oh, wait, those were called Hunters. Oh, wait, never mind.
Do you reckon he'd hack your Fixer drone, Guest?
Who?
I don't know. Well, this is why we were going to try with the normal
character. I think he can. I don't
run
know.
Run him to see what he can hack.
Well, would he bother hacking your Fixer drone? Because it can't attack you. He doesn't give a fuck.
I don't know. I haven't played this game in a while.
I reckon you think about it and go, yeah, what's that going to do for me? They're going to cut that straight off. But so you might get away with your defenders.
I'm taking the sticky bomb and the oxidizer.
Okay, so I've got... What, you're not taking a Reviver Hive?
No.
You're going up against Kena without a Reviver Hive?
Yep.
Do you not like that character? Okay. Good, good. I'm taking a Reviver Hive, and I'm taking the Oxidizer.
Me personally, I don't really ever run Reviver Hive, unless if I need to.
Yeah, but this is hardcore, man. If you don't get revived,
definitely at least have one person with the time.
If you go on the ground, they can't pick you up when you're on the deck either. Once you bled out, that's it.
And then you have to, like, redo everything?
Yep, you start the whole game again.
Damn.
That's what I'm saying. So this could be... This is where you might actually hear me go off properly.
Did you, redo, like, the entire DC part, or did you just skip all the way to New York?
No, you can't skip, mate. You got to start from the start.
Oh.
That's what I'm saying. We've got, like, 4 days worth of gameplay into these guys. And we're about to take him up against Kena, so you may hear us proper explode.
Non-stop gameplay?
Nothing, that's just gameplay. That's not 4 days of being alive, that's 4 days of actual gameplay we have in these guys.
So 4 days worth of hours of playtime you can spend into it.
Yeah.
Damn.
I lost one that was at 2 days, and that hurt. So this
are
is
you
like
on the New York part yet?
Yeah, we're on the New York part now, that's what I mean. We're working we're going after Kena, the main guy. In New York, and we're a little bit worried about it because obviously he's a bit of a prick.
Yeah, he is.
And that's
first.
It's when you get the watch. Yeah, it's when you get the watch.
Yeah. You know what I need to do? Check my.
Oh, that was not
I
a cool idea.
I got kicked out of my clan. Oh wait, no, I'm still in my clan. Yeah. I thought I'd get kicked out of it for an activity.
Hostile radio intercepted.
Get someone on that gun!
Wait, what? Vision, get to the queen. I have a god roll ACR? What? That's crazy.
Alrighty, so. Guess I'm worried about you that I'm fucking worried about you not taking Reviver Hive, I'm just being honest.
Man, I'm so mad.
No, it hurts me.
You get up, you go down straight away.
It's like
really
0.2 away from being a godwolf.
Yeah, but you don't always, man. This is what I'm saying. That Reviver Hive has saved me a couple of times in hardcores.
Yeah. Do you at least still keep, like, some, like, guns? You know? Can you start in high school? Wait.
You got that guy to your left? I got the guy in front of you.
I'm working on it.
I've got the other guys. Just take the guy to your left. Oh shit, he's yellow. Don't worry, he's dead. Fuck.
Stand up in the open, you dipshit.
I haven't got that big gun yet.
So hardcore, you just basically completely start from scratch.
You start from scratch in this, and then you start and you play, and if you die, you start from scratch again. It doesn't even give you your weapons back. There's there's no stash, so you can't stash items. You can what you're carrying. Yeah, I know what you're carrying. So you've got to build your arsenal as you run, and you then got that's one less spot you get because you don't have that.
How much space do you have?
The same, yeah.
Oh, okay. I thought it'd be reduced because I'd be crazy if that.
Oh, will you just change gun, mate? Fuck's sake, you're pissing me off.
I think I just got a black long sleeve shoot.
Yeah. This is gonna get ugly real quick. Alright, you're dead. Good.
Shadow box.
Getting big chunks of gear is very important in this one.
Oh, I just want the satisfying sound of the shadow box. Oh.
The big tower should be down. Oh no, there's a fucking second part to it. Shit, I only got the first part. Hang on, working on it. I just can't get there because I've got to wait for the shit to clear. Give me a sec. Working on it. Where the fuck is it? Alright, moving. Ow.
Around the back.
What the ass? No, where did
they? Alright, guns down.
Downstairs, but they probably haven't locked down.
You'll need to shut down the security system. Cut the power and you should be clear.
That sucked.
Okay, oh god.
That burn bomb or sticky burn, whatever. Hold on. It's not real handy.
No, I got the oxidizer on, that seems to be working.
Damn.
I just had to teach myself how to use it again.
Projects. Oh god. Ishik, you need arena on legendary. okay.
What part of the vault is up? You gotta open the shutter. And then you gotta open this thing. Oh, you got it? Alright, that'll do it.
When in doubt, shoot it out. You should be able to get through the security gate now.
Time to donate for free exotic.
I want to say that I'm not confident here.
Hack? I can't remember. I thought he just shoots out of those boxes.
No, he hacks as well. When he comes out, so it shoots out of the boxes originally, bang, bang, bang. You get it as you defend and you get the missile. Once you take the missile out, he then starts hacking shit. We can do it. We'll do it. We'll get through the couple of these missions so we're ready. And then we'll do a quick run if you want to double check it.
Oh yeah. I do see a bird though. Hi.
Oh, yellow's in.
Solve the control point.
Yellow's down. Yeah. Shit balls! That's not cool. Wow.
Oh.
Oh shit, that's not cool.
Vital signs critical.
Yeah, I noticed, man. I noticed. That bitch shot me. Oh, there's two more. Yellow on the field. And I am not well.
It's a good thing I have my revive.
Got a hive out where we are anyway, so keeping you alive.
Yeah, she's here somewhere. I saw that. Oh, there she is in the corner. Oh, it's fucking Nemo.
This thing is chopping me nerve, dude. Stop.
Well, not gonna lie, that went better than expected. You got a bit tight there at one stage, but we shouldn't underestimate him. We can get a better gun, I'll be right. Well done, agent. What you give me? Another famous is not as good. That's handy. Ooh, now that. That is worth thinking about.
Well, that can go. Half of the stuff.
No, you don't. That's half the problem.
Because I'm running. No, because I'm running skill tier with In Sync, which is good for assault drone.
Hmm. No, if you think. If you think. Yeah, if you think your drone can take him quick enough, sure, but you might have to kill that fucking drone. That's the key feature to it. At some stage, you may have to go, that drone's fucking kicking my ass. I need to kill it. And that's where I'm a little bit iffy on it. I'm like, I don't want that thing kicking my ass.
Fuck it. You only lose once.
So when you say that, just remember that thing's gonna fucking help me too.
Well, no. But technically, we'll wait and see. I'll reserve my opinion on that one.
Reserve your opinion on which one?
That, I can't dismantle it when it's hacked, can I?
Can you turn it off? I don't. Well, you can try. I don't. Don't know. No, because it's his.
Touchy, touchy.
I would think not. I would think it's his, and you're kind of fucked.
Where to, Magoo?
I'm doing a quick gear review. 1-2-3, 1-2-3. Yep, cool.
Well, they don't even have mods on them.
See, I haven't done the thing. I was trying to make some money as well, because before I go in there, I want to put Unbreakable on something.
Oh, yeah.
This is the other thing I'm trying to work out. So that's the other thing that's sort of the pattern to it.
Yeah, see, I've got Spark. Damaging enemies with a skill increases total weapon damage by 15% for 15 seconds. And it rebuffs every 15 seconds.
Oh, man. I'm not sure. The gift is pretty gifty. I can't take the gift off. I'm keeping that on. So, yeah.
So, there's a Shade Tech not far. Well, two Shade Techs. We haven't finished clearing out these bottom sections, though.
The bottom sections of what?
The map is still in the shade area.
Yeah, I'm not really worried about that yet. To be honest. No, I'm not, because if I don't live through this big mission, I kind of lose interest. Because death will do that to you. The question is, do you think we got this or do you not?
Yeah, we got it.
Alright, well, let's just fucking head to it and be done with it and see what happens. Let's not fuck fight about. Let's go get our asses killed.
Why?
I know. Just because I was running away from the idea doesn't mean I don't know where I was supposed to go. I'm a bit more comfortable because now I've got control of that, because I haven't used the chem launcher much at all.
Oh, yeah.
All we got to remember is when we... Yeah, when we go up against the fucking... what's that thing called?
Shade bots?
No, the big motherfucking thing that they say to take that thing out. The demoralizer. The demoralizer, I don't know what it's called, but the demoralizer. When we go up against that big thing where you got to shoot the yellow spots, whoever's shooting the yellow spots, the other person has to cover them, because... Where? Did you take me the right direction? Oh, you did. Okay, cool. I just ran into a lift.
We got to get to him first. It's a shit fight to get there.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. So when you fight against the demoralized, the really big machine that drops down, it says take that thing out.
Oh, the Razorback.
Thank you. Demoralizer. Yeah, that one. Whoever's... Holy shit, there was a dude just ran out that door right there. Look. Oh, it's our teammates. Okay. Whoever's taking out the demoralizer, the other person has to cover them, and vice versa. When we get to the bit with the flyer, you know, the big flying toy that they throw at us.
Yeah.
When you get to that bit, someone's got to do dogs. Someone's got to do flyer. We can't both do both because it doesn't work. Speaking of fucking gold dogs.
That's a named dog.
Yep, that's a named dog. Be a nice test drive. Hey, Atlas, how about you fuck off? That's a card. That's a card. Look at that.
Yeah, I thought the dog was called Atlas.
He was. I just wasn't expecting a card to come out of it. That's tempting. It's only 88,000. Why is... Oh, there we go. 140,000 skill tier, skill damage, headshot damage. Incoming repairs. That could come in handy.
I think it knows.
It knows?
It's smart.
It knows what?
We're coming.
It knows. It's
trying to drop everything it's possible.
I'm fucked up. That's what it knows. It knows we have death on a stick coming. The stick's just to get it in deeper. we might whack that on. Alright, well, look, I'm running out of reasons why we shouldn't be there already, so, eh.
Alright.
Let's just start pushing to... Oh, this way. Start pushing towards it.
Two little daggers come across.
It's very, very hard to, hold this controller at the moment.
You too, eh?
Bit of sweaty palms coming up here, man. I am not confident. I'm not gonna lie, I am not confident, and I know... That's not necessarily a bad thing, but I'm really not confident here. I had an electronic device just here somewhere too.
Yeah, on my right.
I'll grab it while you're here. Where are we looking? Yeah, I got it here.
You really want me to work with Kajika?
It's not about what I want. It's about what we need.
Ooh, that's got potential. Oh, weapon damage, weapon handling, playing a shield makes it invulnerable. That would be really useful if I was deploying a shield.
Cleaners need the same thing. Mutual benefit.
If I don't trust him, the cleaners won't trust him.
Which is why I need you with me on this one. He's like you. He's dedicated.
He's nothing like me.
Look, Viv, we're so close to achieving what we've been talking about. With Kajika on board, we can finally make it happen.
So much indecision going on.
Yes, I agree. Who the fuck are you talking to? Who the fuck? No one said that and is fucking that confident they're gonna yell at me like that. That's not cool. Alright. I mean, don't get me wrong. I really want to... fuck, I really want Unbreakable before I do this. No, I really do. I think... How much?
Have you got the money to do it?
How much does it cost?
That's about 5,000.
Oh, fuck. Don't die for a second, I'll tell you.
Are you jumping?
Yes. Just don't die for a second. That way I can jump back to you and then you can do the same thing.
No, I don't have to anywhere near. I've only got 166 bucks. I've got nowhere near enough money.
166 bucks. Look at you, got rich, man. Where's the fucking vendor? Oh, no, you're a conflict. I don't want you. Are you the vendor? Where's the vendor? You're Caesar's. Where's the fucking vendor?
Nah.
Oh, here. Right top. Here. Got him. You got something to trade? Let me sell that. 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 Not that one yet. That. You can have that, you can have that, you can have that, you can have that, that way I can't change my mind. You can have that.
That is great.
You can have that because I'm not going to use it yet, and that. Okay, that gives me 7,000. Recal station. Armor. Armor I'm wearing. Vanguard, which is cool. Unbreakable. Transfer. Cost $5,228. Alright, let's give me a little bit more confidence. I'm not going to say a lot. Let's give me a little bit more confidence. Oh, man. Go on, you. Thank you. Alright. I got another 10 seconds of confidence.
Detected from the control point in proximity.
What you playing with?
Bomber drones, by the look of it. They started it.
Cool.
Dog up there having a break.
Is that actually a dog? Okay, cool. Right, dumb.
Yeah, there was a Shade Tech case here. But it's underground. So forget about it.
Not right now. Okay, I'm back.
Yeah, Unbreakable.
Yep. In case you need it, $5,228 it cost me.
JTF and civilian volunteers. The peacekeepers try to keep this area in check. Even though they might not have the training and tech, they've proven they can handle themselves. Make sure to stay on their good side.
Yeah, fuck their good side. Oh man, shooting like that is not giving me confidence. Giving a little bit of practice for dogs, aren't they? Did you just whip out a shield?
Yes.
So you've got a shield instead of which one?
Restorer.
Fuck, you're gutsy. I'm gonna give you credit, you're gutsy.
Well, I need to survive with drones when he spits them out first, is my biggest problem. Electronic device. He throws the drones and all the shit come out of the shade tech. So I'm thinking if I get a shield, at least it's going to give me some protection. And then I can throw my drone at them.
Oh, yeah.
Unless he hacks it, then I'll just flip it out. Deciding what country to import their nannies from and which divorce and immigration lawyers to hire. So what you're saying, are you doing your left, right, left again?
Nah, I was just looking because it says there's a phone just here somewhere. Shade Tech upstairs, and I was just going to grab it if you could, but I've lost interest.
Yeah, you've got to go through that door here, but it's locked from memory.
Yeah, I've already lost interest.
Yeah, okay.
I thought it was just going to be right, like a little jump up thing then. We're actually going to go and get it done, but... I'm still saying I'm not confident here. I'll be very excited to get the watch, though. But I don't know if it's ever going to make it on my wrist. Guarding location nearby.
We got this.
Uh-huh. Look, I hope so, because we are like 50 meters away from it. That shield sounds like a good idea now that you said it to me. I'm kind of like, Which shield is it?
The one you can use.
I'm just thinking...
Shader, because you can use...
Your full gun.
Your full gun with it, so you can use your assault rifle with it. And then I've got it at skill tier 6. So I get 60% active regeneration, plus 250% health.
So that's it. We're not worried about it. I'm just thinking if I throw it out quickly. I was just thinking the deflector might be handy against all the drones, but...
Oh, yeah.
Then I... Oh, fuck you. Then you got to take a pistol as well. That's what I'm saying. Like, I saw them there and I was like, what are you? Let me get used to this thing again. If they don't get to shoot at you, it doesn't matter, does it? Right, well. Because like you just said, like that's going to be really handy against the fucking that, where it spits them all out thing. The room with the spin-out room. Alright, are you ready for this or what?
Is it even open yet? I don't think it's open yet. No, it's not.
What do you mean it's not?
Well, the gates aren't open. Go to the right of the gate.
It's here. Well, maybe. I don't know. It says it was here. It says it's open. Oh, no, it says it's locked. Oh, thank
yeah,
fuck.
Not up to him yet.
What do we need? Oh, it says it's unlocked for me. Are you not unlocked? It says on my map it's locked.
The same thing.
That's what I mean. It says on my map that it's locked. But it says prime target. Is there a rule to it? Cryo player level 40.
Oh, we're 39.
Ah, let's go hunting then. Go do a couple of missions then. Side mission just over here will do.
You're gonna want to hear this.
This should get me there.
From the JTF base at Castle Clinton, just like City Hall.
Keener's bio weapon.
Let's go.
I'm responding to my calls. It's not looking good.
We need you to search for survivors and find out how the agent was released.
This might get me my level. Once the site is secure. Might be getting me my assault rifle that I need. Alright, well, there you go. We're not going yet. After all that panic, we have one more side mission to do. Oh shit!
Other guys down the street too. And a dog.
I'm worried about you. I'm worried about a few things in this now, because I think it's gonna get fucking hot. It's gonna get hairy in that fucking mission.
Think?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, yep. I do. I think it's gonna be scary as fuck.
I haven't been able to contact
the JTF at the castle since we heard about the red smoke.
We're pretty sure it's another.
Yeah, the problem is with his bit at the end, you can't. You just gotta remember, once you take that missile out, get up top as quick as you fucking can.
Yeah.
And then try to stay alive.
Got here first. Agent, take them out.
Why are you not walking? Oh man, this is glitchy as fuck tonight too. Just watch behind us as well, we've got friends behind us. Fuck off. Who now, motherfucker? Why are you shooting at me when someone else is shooting at you? Oh, you're being a fucking ass clown of a game at the moment that three people from three different teams are going to shoot at me at the same fucking time. I think not. I'm going to have to ask you to fuck right off. And you. You were the fucking shooting at me, weren't you? We got a group coming in behind us too.
I'm coming back to
you. Oh, it was a drone, I think. It's all good. Drone's down.
Get inside the castle and look for the source of the contamination.
Okay. This is fucking busy ass out here. Bring out your little fuck, I know. It's dead. Good. This is why I like it. Oh, thank God for that one. That's a waste of time.
Oh, I just followed you up there.
Dirty hoo-ha.
Hey, Buffet, can you check the washing machine, please?
Entering contaminated area.
How's that right there?
Come in, anybody. This is Dan Abbott requesting immediate backup in Castle Cliff.
Contaminated area. Leaving contaminated area.
I remember this one now. This one sucks balls. This will be a good test drive. Usually people coming from fucking everywhere.
I don't know how much longer I can hold out in here.
Looks like Isaac's picking up an exhaust fan. You'll need to switch it on to get rid of the smoke.
Gotta go down the side.
Really? Well, you can't go through.
Oh, up top.
Yeah, that's what I was looking at. Is there not a way through?
Yeah.
You good?
Yep, got it.
Cool.
Ventilation system activated.
Take out those cleaners before they get to Dan.
Dan, stop running away from me, you fucktard.
Memory. Fucking Chunga Bunga's coming in.
Oh, there's all sorts of shit coming in. Mainly runners first. There goes the, what do you call it? Unbreakable.
Bring Dan back to Haven. For now,
you
get
do
to
that.
The courtyard and find that crate.
We'll get right on that. Hey, Henderwag. How you doing? Welcome along for my death.
hey. We're going down together.
Yeah, mate. I remember you. We are about to try and fuck ourselves completely up. And where'd you go, dude? Which way's up? I found it.
Stairs.
I found it. Alright, cool. We are trying to get ourselves to level 40 so we can go do the Keener mission here, which is the big dog at the end. And with hardcore characters that if we die, we're going to start the whole game again.
The crate should be close.
So, yeah. Probably not our smartest idea in the world, but definitely the idea we're going with at the moment.
Where'd you go?
Round to the left.
I went round to the right.
Good, well, you do you. Tell me if there's anything you can shoot around there, because there's a fuckload around here. You're welcome to come around. Oh, you... It's Hendog! Yes, I'm sorry, I'm sort of half reading, and yes, I do... Hendog. Hendog! I don't remember why Hendog, though. It's an interesting combination. As in, like, hen because has something to do with your name, a dog. Because that's cool.
Crate.
Cool.
I've got the crate's location pinned down.
The cleanup crew is ready to move. They'll head in as soon as the castle is secure.
Isaac's pulling data from the security systems. We might be able to construct an echo and find out what
happened.
Oh
shit,
here.
You're only giving me 16 seconds to get there, dude. Jesus. Come here.
We've got cleaner reinforcements incoming. Find a good spot and finish them off.
Come on.
Oh, that one better than expected.
Echo reconstructed.
Yeah, well, this isn't the scary one, though, is it? So, don't talk it up yet.
Echo nearby.
This is just our warm-up.
Oh, I didn't make 30. Didn't make 40. Oh,
did I?
City Hall was just the beginning. Who's fucking with us?
That's got a fair chunk to go, man. I got a little bit of work to do before I get 40.
And the division is powerless to stop him.
Oh, we got one more side mission.
There's
we can do if you
to
want
to. Stop him, Faye. There has to be.
If we jump all the way over to the tombs, mission start. There's another side mission over there. We can snap out. That should get us there.
Exiting contaminated.
Yeah.
It can do.
Alright, let's do that. So fast travel to where the tomb starts, because you can do that one. Do you stream, Hendo? Let's find out. Let's go 32. Boom. There we go. What did you play last? Oh, play null. Okay, so maybe you don't stream. Alright. That's all good. Give you a shout out anyway. Never hurts for a shout out. Alright, we're off.
Spotted some
clean
yeah, just taking the plane afterwards.
You held for the second flight?
I haven't heard from yeah.
Since. Nice.
We'll take care of it.
Definitely we'll be doing a gear check. After this.
After we make 40? Yeah, sure.
Yeah, they jump back to Haven, check it all, and then... Well, what are you running into?
A mission, but also a sheer shit fight on the way. Alright, there's one still behind us somewhere if you're watching him.
I think it's a dog. I'm not worried about it.
Okay then, moving on.
Are you running off all confident?
That was a yellow. It is this way, man. It is this way. As we go to Chinatown.
Is there no one else?
If anyone can hear this, please respond.
Play hardcore.
Steph, I don't know that. Paul. No. Well, there is, but just not that's going to play with us because they like the characters too much.
Oh, thank God. Hold up in
a supermarket on the lower level. Hold tight. Help is on the way. Agent, please get in there and help Steph. She's in way over her head.
Really need to car something off. Full everything.
Yeah. I was thinking that too.
It'll be job back at Haven.
Do this quick flight to Haven and go from there.
was Thomas. Son of a bitch burned him alive. Hopefully there's still time to save Steph and Petra. Please, hurry, Agent.
Well, if you'd stop yapping and open the control.
Is that not where we're going? Did I miss something?
No, hold on. Yeah. Yeah, that's right.
Thank you.
Hey, you've gone the shield too.
Yeah, that's what. Yeah, as soon as I saw you do that, I'm like, that's not a bad idea for that little drone section here, where the drones are all being fucking pushed around you. Oh, don't walk into that.
Don't go near him.
They both went pop. His friend didn't though. Oh, that's not cool. Shove your tire up your ass. I hate that tire shit.
Down.
Special bullets over here if you want them. Special bullets. Aye.
Where's this go?
Away we go.
Oh, thank God. Cleaners have been moving through the area, burning everything in their way. They got Thomas. But I think Petra is still out there. We have to find her and get out of here.
We can still salvage something from this shit show. Do whatever it takes, Agent.
I don't know what was in that door.
Yeah, I think you have to do that to open it or something. Could be a box, probably. Get a yellow box on the wall.
Perfect.
Ooh, police T821 might be better.
Welcome back, peeps.
To the day of death.
To the day of death as we prep. Just be aware, everybody, we are trying to girls. Oh. Yeah, I know, but the only problem is, dude, I remember you being on PlayStation, and that's the only hassle, is I can't play this with you on PlayStation, because sadly, this is before everyone started going cross-platform. That's the only bad thing about it. Dog. Yeah. Got another locked door. We got another fucking thing to shoot. Yeah?
Yeah, cool.
Thank you. But yeah, otherwise, man, I would welcome you along, but sadly, their illustrious genius. Yellow's here. Am I caught on? Fuck me, I got caught then, I couldn't move. Yeah, sadly dude, yeah, we are Xboxes. That's the only negative side for you. Happy to help you through any questions you have on it, but yeah.
I can't reach Petra, but she could still be in there.
We box. Guest also plays on PC, but I am predominantly Xbox. Which is a bit of a pain in the ass, because otherwise it'd be great to have a third person who wants to have a crack at it. Am I got another stupid locked door.
I got it.
That's right, I'm just grabbing some more bullets. Do it! Do it now!
Mother with that mouth?
Jesus, she does, I think. I think she does.
Let's be friends.
Identification confirmed. Petra.
Oh, fuck.
I'm sorry.
Oh, shit. Fuck, didn't see him till the last second. Oh shit, incoming. Lots of incoming.
Dad, where do you want me to empty the dishwasher?
Dishwasher?
No, the washing machine.
Into a basket or something?
Mum's got every basket full.
Under the line? What is with this clown door over here? The only thing I really liked about New York coming back, bringing back the poppers. She was running away from me, she was gone. I don't know about you, but I got nowhere near it.
Okay. You gonna stop walking?
How can you live with yourself? Doing this, killing all these
people. Should be level 40.
I'm nowhere near it, dude. The team.
I'll send in some people to secure the site and recover the bodies. You did everything you could, Agent. Thank you.
All right, Matt. Hang on.
You just went up a level.
Oh, I got 40. I did. Got it. Woohoo!
Yeah, just. All right, jump in the haven.
Yeah, sure. Why not?
Oh, crafting bench upgrade. Technician points upgrade. Ooh, yes, definitely gonna have to do that.
Okay, cool.
That.
Okay, bye. Not so sure about this one.
All right. Let's get ready to die.
I'm doing some crafting. Hang on.
Crafting?
I am doing some crafting. I'm getting myself ready for this shit fight that we're about to unshoe.
Oh, first green gear.
Really? Cool. Good luck with that.
Directive.
Right. You enjoy that?
I don't want it. It's weapon damage.
I've just crafted myself a new G 36.
Nothing. It's all useless.
What's all useless?
All the stuff that I picked up.
Yeah, but that's okay. You sell it and make money, remember?
Yeah.
Because that's what you need. So that's already. What's this one? What's in here? New gas mask. Okay, is that gas mask? Is that gas mask gonna work? Nope. So I need to look at the gloves. Don't care about any of them except the cookbook stays. Okay. Don't care about that. What's that give me? That's shit. Skill damage. Meh. No, not for this one. So I want to try and make. Ooh, status effect. Doesn't he do status effects?
Mm.
Okay. We can still do crafting.
Don't want to get rid of that gun.
Why can't I craft that? I don't have enough fucking credits. Alright, we'll do it. Hey dude, wanna make a trade? Buy some of my shit.
I'll trade anything except my soul. I needed one of those. Thanks, I needed
that. Alright, cool. I'm crafting over here, I ain't got time for that shit. Wow. How much money have I got to get now? Oh, I got 4,000. Alright, so, craft me one of them. That's, Jesus Christ, what you doing out there, kid? You got it, or do you need a hand? Friendly supply in proximity. What is it? Oh, maybe that's all I got, so maybe I'll do one of them. Where's my fucking teal at?
Confident?
No, not at all.
Tell you what, hanging on this controller's getting slightly more difficult.
Fucking slightly, my ass. Mine just slid across the desk. Okay, what holsters can I make that are useful to me? Oh, what is that? Badger tough. Oh, what do you need for badger toughs? How many? Because that's decent arm. That's decent armor, isn't it?
Yeah.
Okay, so let's do a badger tough. Oh, yeah, because that gives you... Oh, man, you're not going to believe this. I just built a badger tough and got the ammo dump. Fuck yes! That's triple the ammo. That's awesome. I can build the motherly love.
In a second.
Badger tough. Craft that motherfucker. We're getting this shit. We're getting this shit on. So what's the other one that isn't? Chest armor. That's going to be expensive, so I can't do that just yet. So put that on. Put that on. Alright, so that's health. Total armor's just gone up by an extra 5%. Shotgun damage I don't care about. Armor on kills. Well, armor on kills really not going to come into play on this one, so I don't care about that. That's fine. I'm happy with what I got. So, here at the crafting bench, we now need to go to mods and miscellaneous assistants. And Go down here somewhere.
Oh, I just made a Savage Wolverine.
Oh, that's nice.
Didn't come up as a named.
Nice. Wasn't Savage Wolverine named?
Yeah. Well, I mean, the Honey Badger is a Savage. He's a Savage Wolverine.
Ah, okay. Yep, yep. What's that skill duration? Might help with that. What's this one going to make me? I'd really like it if you stop making skill shit. Come on. Is there no other unknown protocol mod? All you want to make is skill shit. It's pissing me off. So, yep, that can go. Oh, I didn't want to sell that. Oh, too late. Sold it now.
I needed one of those. That was a great trade.
And it was for you, not for me.
What do I need? Vest wise.
Burn resistance. Yeah, that's useless to me, mate. This currency is such a pain in the ass in this game.
Oh, just made a Fenris vest and it got the talent I wanted on it.
What was that?
Spark.
Which one? Spark.
Spark. Damaging enemies with a skill increases weapon damage by 15% for 15 seconds.
See, that's
with Instinct that I run as well.
That's a good one.
Plus, it's got the core attribute is 14.4 weapon damage.
Ooh. Wait, mission while getting 20 headshots. I didn't have that. Suck it. Where did that stranded taker? I got the headshot. I got my headshot badge for it. Sucked in. There's one in there. No, there can't be.
We need holster.
What are you showing me in these? Did you give me a new? Oh, hot foot mirror. Defeat Captain Pfizer while all molds in the central forge are full of molten iron. Yeah, that ain't happening anytime soon. Defeat Oliver Weasel Gordon in the Dark Hours raid while at least one of his security detail is still alive. Yeah, fuck off. You can shove your fucking raids up your ass with this character, it just ain't happening. Imagine going on a raid with these guys? No. I'm not feeling that. What the fuck is the Peacock Award? Oh, that's pretty. What am I going for? Oh, you know that when we did our jumping jacks together? That's what it gave me, the Peacock Award. Interesting. Oh, what are these ones? And you can shove them up your ass. Viewpoint Museum, done. Bank Headquarters, done. Clearing out a whole bunch of shit here, done. Liberty Island, Discovery Badge, done. Liberty Island's a good badge. I like that one. I'd love to get that in the other color though. That's gonna be combat. Would it not be there? Liberty Island? No.
Backpack.
Okay. Alright, how you doing over there? You're winning?
Slowly.
20 headshots. If I can get 20 headshots in this mission, I'll get a badge, I like. That's such a bullshit fucking one to get. Battlefield awareness must be a cool badge, but it's take out from an elevated position, kill 3 hostiles with your primary weapon, then kill 3 hostiles with your backup weapon without missing a shot. Yeah, I'll get right onto that.
Definitely take adrenaline rush. Whenever you're within 10 meters of an enemy, gain 20% bonus armor for 5 seconds. Stacks 3 times.
Yep, cool. Sounds great. I'm just hoping to make it through this. I don't want to be within 20 meters of no motherfucker. How are we looking? You winning?
Slowly.
All right, cool. I just keep cleaning out exclamation marks while I wait. Left in commendations, teamwork. Mm-hmm. All right, I'll be right back. If not, I'll take it. It's fine. It's all good. You'll get there. Okay, stop planning for Palkina.
Stop what?
Stop building a character for what happens past Kina.
I'm not.
Huh? Okay, good.
I'm just trying to survive, Kena.
Yeah, well. Unlikely.
These are not the droids you are looking for.
She's on the way home now, Tyler.
Friendly supply convoy detected.
You seem like you've done a lot of work over there. I haven't done anywhere near as much work as you.
Are you ready, are you?
Oh, look. No, but I'm as ready as I'm going to be. So,
good to go.
Jumping to, sadly not Kena. So jumping to Wall Street, which is the closest jump point I can see.
Roger, roger.
Oh, look, and Wall Street comes with a nice little box of fucking bullets out front. Oh, look, it's deja vu. Let's head back to that fucking spot.
How slow can you go?
Meet me at the ferry terminal in Battery Park.
And we'll I was just thinking, should I start drinking now? Or after I die? Oh, shit, babe. Ow, ow, ow. Fuck you, Eddie. Why is there so many
what
coming through
I
that door?
What am I jumping into?
A shit fart? But apparently that clown door just there opened up. That was fucking a bit rude. That clown door here just opened up as I walked near it. That was not cool.
I keep forgetting how damaging the pistol is.
Oh yeah, they're fucking nasty in this game.
Especially with the shield.
Mm-hmm. So I was tempted to take the deflector and just throw bullets back at them.
It's probably not a bad idea.
I've upped my ante on damage.
I like how you're sprinting.
Mm-hmm.
Sprinting to my death!
Go in there before I change my mind.
That guy just guarding the poppy fields, is he?
Guarding the poppy fields, man. Hi. Tyler just finished asking me the question, is Mum coming home soon or are you taking me to the party? I'm like, it's not yet, is it? And he's like, no, not till 6 o'clock. I said, well, if she's not back, I'll take you. Don't stress. We got this. All good, some notes?
We've got time. Yes.
We got time to what?
Do this mission and take it if it takes 4 hours.
Oh yeah. Yeah. We'll take as long as we need. Welcome back. It's all good. Alright, you're gonna see the death of our biggest hardcore character if you hang around. Because we're taking on Kena. Confidence.
Clear the room.
Clear the suburb.
Clear the house.
Are you ready, dude? Are we kicking this gate or not?
You're gonna have to
do all this. Oh, fuck it, your ears. Alright.
Agent,
We can't undo what we've done, so. Watch the sniper. You're not going to.
Moving up.
Gotta go. Watch the sniper. Still trying to work on that purple sniper on the roof. Fuck, they hurt. That was like all my armor and half my health. One shot. Make that all my health.
You went down,
Yeah, I nearly went down just then. Yeah. Two shots from that sniper, mate. Two shots.
Because she's awesome, she's going to send me a link for an amino acid that can help with my fibro as well.
Oh, nice.
That's apparently actually quite cheap and you just get it online.
Yeah, I'm good with that.
And she also runs a pre-menopausal clinic, so I'm like, wow, I'm so good at that, yeah.
Sniper dog.
Smoke's down. Sniper's down, not the dog. Working on the dog now. Dog is down. I have to go upstairs and all the way around to the front because there's a green up there for me, but obviously I'm going to get through this fight first. Yeah, I'm getting through the fight first, but just gotta remember to go up there. Gotta remember to use that special gun more. I never use it.
Yeah, I'm the same.
And I always look and I go to pick up a bullet and he goes, you haven't got room for that. And you're like, oh, fuck's sake. What'd you give me? A set of shitty gloves. Okay. Yep, that is my nervous sound.
I'm not there.
No, I'm not touching anything. I'm not touching anything. I'm just, you know, looting the little boxes that give me stuff that I'm gonna need. Here we go.
Oh, gun box over here.
Come to you. Don't think I'm getting anything better than what I'm carrying, but I'll come to you for the money. You press it. Oh, it's your fault.
Last touch.
Explosive set. Detonating in 3, 2, 1.
I do remember this bit's ugly.
Still here, Agent, but we're running out of time. I'm on the remaining ferry, but we need to secure it and get it up and running.
Oh. What was that?
Sniper somewhere.
That was the
airburst,
I think.
Sorry?
Washing machine?
Yes, finished and Tyler hung it up. I would love a coffee. I have just opened a spicy thingy, Bobby, but I'll still have a coffee because coffee is better. Just remember last time we did this, we purposely put it on hard too to make up for the fact that we weren't playing not story mode.
Yeah.
So it should be a little bit easier than it was last time. And I say a little bit because I also did story mode with Atari and Everday the other day.
Get those explosives ready.
And fuck, they just went to fucking town on us.
The one that really worries me is that Razorback.
Razorback worries me, but that's what I'm saying. Razorback, one of us takes out parts, the other takes out the drones, and then we call when if you're the P, like I'll take out the parts, you just take out the drones as they're coming. If the, if you're starting to get overwhelmed, you say people or you say something like that, so I know that I've got to help you.
Yeah.
Oh, how'd that feel? Arrow to the face. I'm finding she's glitchy as fuck though, because I keep hitting buttons to swap weapons and it won't swap.
Out there too?
Nope.
I was gonna say that would look cool, both of us walking down with two shields out.
Oh no, I didn't then. I was just, yeah, no, I was carving. I was just detected. Going hard with the gun. No, why, if I'm standing beside the fucking bullet box, do you run me to the armor box when I haven't used an armor thing? It's fucking stupid. I'll go right, you go left. Got a medic on my side doing medic shit. So you know. The medic drone out too.
Drone on the sniper. Gotta keep him moving.
Sniper's dead. Shit, new group just came in. Alright, on it.
Explosives disarmed.
Shit. Black Tusk are closing in on me on the upper deck. I won't be able to stay here much longer.
You're a shit stick woman. You do nothing. Oh, you got that side? I got the side then.
Fire on the upper deck! Take him out!
Engaging hostiles.
Teach you, dickhead. Right. Don't turn your back on the guy with the crossbow.
Gotta admit, can't wait to
all right, chance back out. This is it, last chance.
Wiping hands.
You too, eh? Oh yeah, good. I thought it was just me.
Doing gear check.
I'm going to have a quick shit. No, I'm not doing a gear check. I'm not wanting to even look at gear because I set myself up, so I'm not changing it now. That's my theory. We just spent that much time setting it up, I don't plan to take one of the things I set up off. No matter how good that other bit of gear is.
Incoming ferry, 0.8 miles east.
I do not need your shitty cutscene. You are such a faking bitch, the way you were laying on this floor injured, and later on come striding out there to kill him. Are you out yet? Are you here yet? Or what are you doing?
No, I'm loading.
Okay. Oh, yeah. Cool, cool.
Unknown network detected.
Signal's coming from below the statue. It's gotta be him.
Welcome to Liberty Island, agents. I see the division...
Really. Get your fucking lazy ass up, Kelso, you bitch.
Keener. He's tapped into our comms. Agent, ignore him. You know what your objective is.
I'm just gonna lay here until you do all the work. Or die trying.
Done the Razorback. It is an expert.
Neutralizing the last EMP. Keener is fucked, sir.
Next bit's, yeah, people first.
All units, move in.
The Black Tusk haven't arrived in New York by coincidence. They're here to get Keener. But why?
That, dear Kelso, is the $1 million question.
God damn you, Keener. Agent, I'm going radio silent for now. We don't want to telegraph our intentions to this fucking...
You have no intentions, mate.
Just don't listen.
Your intentions are to fucking lay down and hide.
We'll try to manipulate you. Kelso, out.
Kelso, shit. Hold dog. Press dog on the field.
Not for long. Dog's down.
Cool, what'd you use on him?
Status. We're spotting vision on the island. But we're all set over here to receive the package.
I always, that's why I save my specials. Three micro missiles normally kills a dog. Sniper on the backfield.
Cool. Cool, thank you.
Just don't push up too fast.
No, I'm not. I was watching that Razorback get dropped in.
Is it that other chopper right near us? Oh, is that what a Razorback? Is that what that was?
Well, Razorback went over the top, yeah.
The Razorback is ready to go, sir. Initiate. Disable the Razorback, but it will indirectly benefit your opponent. What we do is put gold in catch 22.
Ammo would be good.
Buddy. Right,
okay.
Every time I go to get ammo, every good time I go to get ammo, he opens the fucking stupid armor crate.
Fun, good. Fun.
Is it? Is it starting yet? Is the
no,
fun
starting yet?
The division are approaching the Razorback. Do not allow the Razorback to be compromised. We can use its drones to locate and neutralize Keener. Defend it.
Razorback detected. Weak points detected.
Can we take him out? Can you take him out from out here, please?
I wish.
Oh, there's gold over there.
Yeah, he can wait till we're ready. Sweets.
My drone took their drone down pretty quick.
Yeah. Which one? There's like four drones, mate.
Yeah,
just take them down. But these are the drones that are coming out of the fucking Razorback. They're golds. That's why
my drone's taken
alive last time. Alright, so we're going left. Alright, we're all going left this time. Because what we got to do is get to the left.
I'm just hanging here, I'll recharge my...
Oh shit, don't hang... Oh. No, yeah, that's fine. Hang where you are, man. Hang where you are. I'm good. I'm just trying to get around so we can take this first chunk off it. We just gotta watch this fucking drone that come in behind us. You on drones?
Hence the shield.
Yeah, you on drones? Watch the guy coming from your left.
Got him. My drone's having a field day at the moment, but it's almost empty.
That's right, halfway through the first point. People coming. First point down, working on second. Halfway. down. Oh, third one, hang on, I got a third one. Third one down. Now we're gonna push around to the right. Push around to the right. You know you can't hit a drone. It's a bit rude. Where is that guy? Right there you are, you little fuck. Your dad wants to see you.
Watch your back.
Yeah, I'm watching my back. That's you just do your thing. Just trying to get rid of these fuckers while I push around. Right. Holding this spot. We gotta hold this spot right here. One quarter, 25%. 40%. Coming from behind you, so watch out. I got the right, you got the left. Just had to find him.
Weak points detected.
Alright, so now, sadly, we caught this, we're gonna go all the way back around again. So let's go. Push all the way back where we just came from. Tell me if you're with me, yeah?
Yeah, I'm behind you.
Cool, okay.
Another chopper coming in.
Yeah, I've got to push all the way around here for this one though.
And it's coming right in here, right in front of us.
I know. Just take them out before they get running. We good?
So far.
Okay, got to keep coming around. Oh, you know what? It's not. It's the fucking other side, isn't it? Fuck me. Just hang there for a second. I'm just going to try this. I can't see this is going to work. First side down. Get my ass shot off there, but that's alright. Watch your right. Razorback down.
Razorback disabled.
Okay, what the fuck is shooting at us? Oh, who's got the fucking exploder, you prick? Got one left to go on the far side with you.
Impressive work, Agent.
It's on the left with you.
I can see why they trusted you to carry out this op. You should come by the plinth so we have a more personal conversation.
Damn. Mm-hmm. Got one on the left. Thanks, Fady.
But there's a service entrance around the back.
You'll figure it out.
I would love to do some sodding after I get through this mission, because after this mission I'm definitely going to need a break from fucking this. No, that's fine. Just because we've started Keener, I can't not.
All remaining units, initiate a final assault. Deploy every
tonight,
unit
if you want.
Southwest of the monument. Understand?
Are you? Oh, are you not going? Are you not coming home? Okay. Was it 6 to win?
6 to win, Tyler.
Dead
mom? Okay.
Do you
are you ready for this bit?
Oh, that rifle, 124,000 damage. Oh well.
Time to party.
Do you want it?
What is it? No, because I'm doing 154,000.
Well, they're doing 124 on my minimal ones, but here, I'm not going to use it anyway. Let's see if it's better. There you go.
Is that a that was a resolute. Oh shit.
What does it do on your stats?
161. No, I'll stick with what I'm at the moment. Might change my mind later on. Okay. Remember, don't worry about the people, okay? Kena fucks up the people, we just gotta take out the flying fucking thing. We just gotta live through them. Gotta take out the Marauder. And then halfway through the Marauder, you gotta take out the, what do you call it?
Dogs.
Dogs. You got dogs or Marauder, which one do you want?
Yeah, I got dogs.
Alright. You got dogs? You like dogs? Oh, fuck. Here it is. Yes. First engine down. Second engine down. Third engine down.
Dogs aren't here yet.
Fourth engine down.
The warehouse. They've been hacked.
Here they come.
Something about it then. We've tried. Signal's jammed. No way to retrieve them.
God damn it.
Tell me if I'm gonna get my ass kicked, aren't you? Cause I'm not gonna lie, I'm not even looking at him. Just about dead. Oh, for fuck's sake. Was there a dog out there that's shooting grenades? How are we looking?
I know.
Yeah, clear.
Cool.
Looks like we broke their spirit. And their toys.
I'm just gonna hold for a second.
Reinforcements from upstate, sir?
Alright. No. I need bullets because I just threw lots out.
It'll be too late. We're done here. Guess that just leaves us then, Agent. You know where to find me. I'll be waiting.
Make sure you take a set of colored bullets for each gun.
Detected.
What happened?
We need to go now. Is our extraction set?
I got a boat waiting for you and your team in Jamaica Bay.
And ammo, where are our armor box over there?
Oh,
your team is perfect. You work well together and I know I can trust you to
handle
it. Right.
Really wish you were coming with me.
Right,
I can't leave
New York. Oh, yeah, I did that one. Thank you.
Besides, my team doesn't really play well without
so choke him a little roll.
Still, could use more bodies. Just in case things go sideways.
Don't worry. I won't let you go without backup. God has left you.
Alright, wiping hands.
You're gonna like it. Just don't forget to feed
me. You can do the door because if we die, it's your fault.
Alright, I'll get this door. You get the next one.
Oh, more ammo.
Yeah, I'll wait here.
Fuck. The shields at the ready. We're good. This isn't the bit I'm scared of. This bit I'm okay with, I reckon.
I'm the other way.
No, I'm not scared of this bit at all. This bit's like, as long as you keep up with what's spitting out, it's fine. I'm scared of the bit around the rocket where, you know, you have to take all the things as they're spitting out as there's a rocket.
Yeah.
That one worries me because you got three things to do at once. And then you got to run like fuck to get up top. Before Kena kicks the shit out of you.
Those zap shot.
I know what I'm capable of.
Yeah.
Still think resources are scarce. Mine are limitless.
He's such a wanker though. Really loves the sound of his own voice.
Go on. Just a little further.
You got a taste of what the Eclipse is capable of. Chernenko, Vivian, Dragoff, Kachika, and you know, little Theo. They all have their parts to play.
Little but Theo. Like
any big project, only the director knows how it'll all come together. So if you let your working bees think about the big picture, they stop working.
Didn't even have to touch that door. That's handy.
The cleaners. The Rikers.
Oh, this bit.
This bit I'm fine with.
Forgot about this bit.
This bit I'm fine with. This is what I thought you meant when you said the drone spitting out of everything. This bit I'm fine with. Next bit worries me, yes. Where you're doing the rocket and all the little drone bits. Alright, you going left or right?
No, go left.
Okay.
Go.
Go right. And try and take him out the second you see him coming out. Alright.
Get the phone over here first.
Okay, coming here, coming here. Yeah, because I need it if I die. Are you pulling the trigger? Okay, I'll go the other side.
I've got it running in a test environment right now. It's virtually untraceable. Since we're piggybacking off of Isaac's system, he can detect the signal, but...
Data purge initiated.
You never take control. You'll never have control. That's the difference between you and me. That's why you're still an agent of the division.
Rogue incinerator turret detected. Rogue assault turret detected. Rogue striker drone detected.
Your side. Your side again.
Striker turret detected.
Having that drone out makes him focus on the drone too.
Watch that hive! Ooh, they're the ones you don't want to watch. Those hives suck.
Rogue, airburst seeker mine detected.
What's your objective, Agent? What are you doing here? Do you really trust the people you work for? Do you even trust yourself?
Where'd that one go? Fuck, did you kill it before it landed?
My drone's popping them as soon as they stick their head out of the thing.
Rogue explosive seeker mine detected.
Fuck me, how did that miss? Every one of those shots apparently missed. Why do we have... Fuck, we got a drone on the field. He's down. Meet the two drones on the field.
One of
your side. Your side, your side. Good job.
Systems rebooted. Initiate final sequence. Didn't even use my shield then.
System disrupted.
This is not cool.
System restored.
Now remember,
clear the bladder first.
Remember, it is better to fail the mission than die.
Yeah. I'll be back.
Okay. Alright guys, be right back.
Ready on the button. Ready as I'm never gonna be.
I'll be back soon, don't open the door. Not eager, but I'm back.
Hold on. I just got a better gun.
I have this thought process that for this one, we go left together. Again, we just hammer it and cover. You just got to call. Do you want to go missile or do you want to go things?
I'll go things because I can put my drone on there as well.
Okay. So as soon as we get the missile, I start on the missile. When I start on the missile, you run to the next one. So you start capturing it sort of as soon as it comes up. Do you know what I mean?
Yeah.
Okay. I've had some, so I'm good. I'm ready when you are. All right, let's do it. Fuck it. Can I die once?
We got this. Right,
hold
that door, because that's your door.
Yep, I know. Alright, you ready? You ready?
Yep.
Cool.
Great. You made it. I was kind of worried you'd miss the grand finale. You earned the right to witness this new beginning. Who knows? Maybe when you see the culmination of my work, you'll understand what I have been trying to accomplish.
Initial launch sequence activated.
Unknown biological compound detected.
You guessed it. There's an Eclipse payload on that missile. Imagine that.
Sniper turret.
Rogue assault turret detected. Rogue sniper turret detected. Rogue striker drone detected.
Alright, go now.
You're such a waste of skill.
Go to the next one.
Where are we going? Left, right?
Left. Go to the middle one around the other side. Watch the drone in the air.
I don't think you understand. I'm not doing this for me. I'm doing it for everyone.
I'm pushing to you now. Gotta get rid of these fucking turrets.
Rogue incinerator turret detected. Rogue stinger hive detected.
Watch that hive. Stop, start moving, go.
This payload will push the reset button on the entire city. A fresh start.
Fuck, that's a hive. Ow.
I'm just...
Fuck, and that hurt lots. Oh, that hurts so much. There's a phone here you gotta grab as well on the run.
No, never interested me.
Yeah, I felt the same way. Now I'm not so sure anymore. My sister married some Mountie she met in Alberta. They got three kids in this little house near Forest. I used to think her life was so small.
70%. Hive.
Hey.
No, I got him.
Got a legacy to leave behind.
Watch the guy to the right, drone. Moving in now for the kill. It's down. Can't remember where the last one is. Is it back? Yeah, it's on the far side. You gotta come with me real quick.
Yeah, I'm with you.
Cool, I gotta go all the way around then back up. So we need to take these things out that are kicking my ass right now. You right?
Yeah,
get up the hill. Get up the hill.
Get up top.
Spread out, left and right. I'll go this way.
Cool.
You useless brainwash.
And get ready to get
no
zapped.
Just
first bit's done, that's good. Now it's just him and his bullshit.
Entering contaminated area.
Fucking contaminated area, my ass. Fuck off. Fuck off, just let me unzap. You little ass clown. We got Keno. Take his drone out first, remember. There's no point shooting at him, shoot at his pissy little drone that's flying around. Why are you so fucking far away, you little pissant? Cop that, dickhead. Didn't like that, did you? That just took half your armor.
System malfunctioning.
Oh, that's this. Oh, well, that's halfway already.
Rogue Striker drone detected.
Yeah, that Striker drone, is that yours?
Rogue Striker hive detected.
Fuck, I gotta get going. I feel fine about turrets. How do you feel about turrets? You're so fucking confident. Why are you fucking hiding underneath me, you little pissant?
Reloading. Throwing a book.
Rogue commander seeker mine detected.
I have to use a
king.
You're doing
better than expected. Oh, I'm gonna
enjoy it. I forget you got grenades on him.
This is too easy.
Get down.
Wonder what it's like to be targeted by a drone. You have no vision, no clue at all. Just a mindless fucking drone.
Running out of fucking arrows.
You damaged my arm.
Rogue fixer drone detected.
Watch the hive. He's the one that we want to get rid of. You just got hacked. If that's your drone, it just got hacked.
No, no, my drone's not out there. I can't use my gear.
Ball. Don't know where it went. Put your fucking head out.
Rogue incinerator turret detected.
Fucking die, you little son of a bitch. Oh, can we get that drone off my ass quickly? He's down. He's dead, dead, dead. He's run away. Yes! Oh, what's still in? What's still kicking out? I'm having a cheer and you're getting shot at. Sorry, my bad. I gotta be excitable.
Go secure Keener.
Sure I'm working on it. Got it, got it, got it, got it. You still up? Yeah, I got him. I got it, I got it.
Oh,
oh shit. Coming, coming, coming. I'm coming. He's up, he's up. I got you, Kevin.
I was bleeding from the hive.
I got you. I'm like, I run away and you're like, oh, oh, oh. I'm like, oh, yeah, I'm coming. He's up.
Checked myself. I think I just wrecked myself.
I think I've just filled my pants when you went, no, no, no. I'm like, fuck. Oh, that is so cool. Keener on hardcore. Oh, that's funny as fuck. Don't let him fucking touch his watch, you fuckheads.
You're done, Keener.
Oh, nice of you to come back and participate, Kelso, you bitch.
My time's up.
Wait, what did you do? What did you do, Keener?
You have no idea what's coming.
Rogue agent deceased.
Sucked in. Got him.
I like Keener.
I liked Keener, but until he started shooting at me. Hello, Moto.
Hostile radio intercepted. Schaefer, come in. Schaefer?
That's loud voice, wasn't it?
Then,
Schaefer,
yeah.
Do you read?
Listening.
Fall back. Keener's dead. But he's activated the network.
What's the damage?
Parnell's watch is collating the data. Looks like it's all of them.
Shit. More rogue agents. Just what we fucking need.
No. It's perfect. This will bring the division to its knees. And that's when we'll end them. Once and for all.
You're back with Uncle Rick, and wouldn't you know it? And listen, here's the truth, people.
Who's a hoe?
Benitez and the JTF would have been fucked without the division. Yes. It's time to check the skies.
That's a very little coffee cup, mate.
You heard me.
Gonna get a full-size cup in future.
And I'm gonna have to eat my words with a side of crow.
Look, I just wanted to say I'm sorry about Lau.
I didn't even use a shield then.
Neither did I.
What to say.
I still can't believe she chose Black Tusk over us.
Oh, wait, oh, Lord. Yeah, I didn't.
Why didn't I
didn't, mate. I didn't use the shield. All I did was just cane him.
You fooled us all.
You didn't fool me. I never trusted her. Never. You, on the other hand, you did good. Almost gives a guy like me hope again. Almost. By the way, they couldn't access the Rogue Network. The watch itself? I've never seen anything like it. You earned it.
Listen, I understand if you need to get
we
back.
We got our super watch. We got our super watch.
Speak for everyone here when I say that you're more than welcome to stay. We still need your help. New York is safer with you here.
Thank you.
The sad truth is, Director 51 turned out to be necessary. I hate saying it, but there it is. So thanks, agents, for deworming the Big Apple. We owe you one.
Woohoo! They got me the grudge.
Integration protocol activated.
Unknown user detected. Subroutine access denied.
Local administrator override initiated.
Did you do a burpee?
Administrator override complete.
Look like you did a burpee on my screen. You athlete, you.
I did not do detected. A fucking burpee.
Analyzing. Decryption offensive. Complete.
Okay.
Subroutine.
I don't
compromise.
Want weapon damage though. See, I hate when you have to pick weapon damage as the first one. I would much prefer something different.
Synchronization in progress.
Root directory.
Oh, now your phone unlocks.
Yep.
Subroutine unlocked and synchronized. Additional encrypted subroutines detected.
That's the one I want, that one. Okay, cool. We're good. We're good because we got ourselves a Vatch. Look, I'm not going to lie, I never thought we'd get past Kena. That is impressive.
Well, that's like the next stage now.
Yeah, now it gets a really ugly bit, doesn't it? You know, I like my gear so much, I ain't taking none of it off. You can shove it up your ass. You can even have the future initiative shit. Where's my Abendor? Specialization.
Now that the immediate threat to New York is contained, we need to look at the bigger picture. We have ongoing operations in DC.
I told you. You can't trust a system with no checks and balances. People lack the moral compass to wield authority with.
Now that the immediate threat to New York is contained, we need to look at the bigger picture. We have ongoing operations in DC and New York that will need your support. Bell will be your pilot. He's on call and will handle your flights. Don't hesitate to use him and grab some air miles.
I should talk to Benitez and Rhodes before we leave. Like that.
We worked together for months. Hey, agent.
Thank you.
always wanted one of those.
Ooh, Summit, here we come.
Look, you know what? I'm happy in the Summit. I love the Summit. I will play the Summit on normal all the way to level 90 and then you're on your own. Bless you. Hey, Tyler. Guess what? Come and have a look. Our season's open up too. We just beat Keena on hardcore.
Hardcore?
Yeah.
Which one's hardcore?
Where you die and you're dead permanently. We just took out Keena.
Why did you put yourself through this misery?
Because we're idiots. To be fair, that is why we do it. Because we are idiots.
So many other games you can play, but instead you play Hardcore Division.
Yeah.
If you lose your character, you're dead.
Yeah.
That just seems like so much fun.
Yeah, because look, we just beat Keena.
Yeah. Until you die halfway through a mission.
Yeah. Do you want to...
Summit is available.
Yeah, do you want to have a crack? Let's do a bit of Summit before we get off. Why not? You don't want to... what's the time out? Unless we're going to do... Oh, it's only 3 o'clock. Do you want to do some sailing?
No, it's sailing.
We can do 2 hours of sailing if you want.
No, my hands are stopped and driving all that money now. Back.
Where? Okay.
I don't have much of a break in the train.
So all right, fast traveling to Summit.
If you want to do that, it works out.
Top up my drink then.
I'm going to top up my stuff. They killed Keena, walk into Summit, get smashed. Oops. Hold on. Did you ask him how long he's there for?
Yes, I did, but... Tara!
We need you to secure a skyscraper. This may take a while. Hope you cleared your schedule.
Tyler!
Yeah?
Mum's called you. Come here. You want shit, you do shit.
What time's it finish?
We need to know is what Mum was saying. Can you find out?
Indeed. Snakey says it starts at 6, mm-hmm. and he likes to have a light thing. So it'll be like 7, because there's 2 laser tag, 2 bowling, plus arcade.
Where are you going?
Logan Avenue.
Ah, oh, you're doing all this stuff. Okay.
Yeah. And he said there will be lunch, so lunch.
Might be lunch,
so
but
like
lunch is done.
Because it's 6, so it'll be like 8 or 9, because there's going to be a lot of stuff we'll be doing. So.
Yeah, there's a better one. Give me another one of them and I'll be happy. Oh, I've just realized, guest. We get to go shopping. Oh, yeah. Shit going down. Put that on. Boom. We are even more dangerous. Down. So then we're gonna get out of there. Put that one on.
He's saying that there's jobs where his wife is, working for Westpac and stuff and our mandates.
I'm
messaging him now.
Okay.
He says they're always.
So, exciting news is I've just realized we're going to the summit.
Yeah.
Well, in the summit, you get to pick your challenges. You get to pick a tactical challenge, so I'm going to start with something like Gallant Grenader, probably not. Headhunter. Start with a Headhunter, that's just 35 shots, that's easy enough. And then you also get to pick over here. Floors completed with at least two directives added. No, not yet. Complete? No, that's not. Floors completed, 0 of 20.
Goop.
Sorry?
Goop.
Goop.
Yeah.
G-O-O-P. Okay. Three floors in 15 minutes. Sidearm completed. Three floors using only a sidearm. That'll do. We'll try that one. Okay, and then what do we got over here?
Something.
Right, because then you get to also pick over here, if I remember rightly. You get to pick your, don't you get to pick your thing? Isn't that your thing that you get? Is that not in? Is that not a thing yet? I'd have seen the manhunt. Dismiss. Oh, we could do the manhunt and try and kill Lao. Crazy. Christ. Challenge. Don't you get to pick your thing? How do you do it again? I can't remember how you do it. You know how you pick your gear? Have they taken that off again? You pick your loot.
Not sure.
Because I can't find pick your loot. Targeted loot. There you go, press up. Here we go. Targeted loot. Now we're cooking with gas. I'll just put that one on for now. Okay, we're good. I am ready when you are.
Why not?
Why not, I say. Good. You ready?
No.
Oh, starting on floor 11. Why would we do that? Set difficulty. Normal.
Floor 1.
Set directives. Normal. Reset checkpoint right now. Boom. We are fucking away. Oh no, that's the elevator going to floor 90, dude. I'll wait for the next one.
You're so funny.
Can't believe
we did Kena.
I can't believe we got him. I can't believe that was done. That was so cool. Why are you not in my elevator? Wow, that was weird there for a minute. All right.
Did you put any directives on?
No. Did you want one?
No.
Good. I thought we'd just start with a normal run and work up. They're dogs.
Keep telling myself, don't get cocky. This will bite you in the ass.
Yeah, this can bite you in the ass real quick here. Whoa, shit, who's the shotgunner? Who's walking you in here? Now, did you set your tasks, dude? Did you? Someone let the dog in or cat in. Go select button and pick your challenges. So I'm doing sidearm specialist, which is three floors with just my pistol, and I'm doing headhunter, which is 35 headshots, kills.
I'm going to do targeted loot while I'm at it.
Yeah, I did my targeted loot. I'm going for Badger Tough at the moment.
How do you get challenges?
Yeah, challenges are there, and then beside it is targeted loot is up on your D-pad while you're in there. Fucking yes, I cannot believe we beat the game. Booyah!
I just gotta do weak points.
Yeah, that's my next, probably gonna be my next one, but...
We're doing boxes.
Boxes! I give you boxes! What do you mean doing boxes? No, I'm just saying that's not the one I did, if that's a challenge, no.
No, it's the going for the, you know, the key
box. Oh yeah, if we see him, definitely I'll grab him, but that's not, like, it's not a challenge.
Oh, targeted loot straight up, boom.
Did you, got one?
Yeah, right here is an armor box, weapons box.
Oh shit, I'm gonna come back. Where's Radio? Oh, over here. Okay. Ooh. Oh, I got the scalpel. Don't know if I want the scalpel, but I got the scalpel. There's a little box in there too if you want it. What's the scalpel look like? Oh yeah. Oh, 454,000 damage. They're always hard to turn down, them ones. Action range stability is usually my favorite on that one. Oh, we might use that scalpel in a minute. Actually, you know what? We're going to give that a ball now. Fuck it. That's going to mess some shit up. Because that's what my main character uses, the scalpel. Right now, though, it's all pistol.
Don't think I want the ball.
That's a good point. I don't think I need the shield anymore. A little Atari sick at the moment still.
Oh, is he?
That's why he's not playing.
Oh, what's he got? Flu or summer?
Yeah, he just said he's sore and unwell. So that's unfortunate. Sucks.
Take vitamin C, vitamin D and zinc.
Right, you ready to kick this door? Good, because we're kicking it.
EMP jammer detected nearby.
Ugh, fuck, I hate EMP jammers.
System curtailed.
Just fucking, man, seriously? Just die, fuck's sake. There's a dog up top. No, it's a tank again.
Come on up.
I got the one down the bottom.
gotta remember not to try and push up too early.
Yeah, I'm just trying to get some headshot kills in before your little drone kills them all.
Guys, an air for me.
Going up. The last floor. Oh no, what are we on? We're still on floor one. Are we still on floor one? Is this all part of floor one? Yeah. Fuck off. Oh, you're dead. Oh.
Yeah,
and that got messy.
System restored.
What'd you find? Ooh, green gear.
More targeted loot.
Yeah, problem is it's the wrong color targeted loot.
Accessing server. Fuel terminals detected nearby.
Ah, shit balls. I hate this people. Right, you're in. We can press the button.
Ben's asking for that email address.
Who is?
Ben. Who's?
Chubb Health. Chubb.health@chubb.com.au.
Yeah.
Cool. Yeah, we'll see what happens with it, mate.
Yeah. They've already made their people, but not only
people writing, and there's their point, but... Moving up. Yeah, headshots are fucking hard to get when your drone's fucking passing me.
Drones just disintegrate them.
All right.
Full offensive.
Why you go full offensive?
I don't know. Sounds good at the time.
Sidearm specialized. That didn't count. Completed three floors using only a sidearm. We've done a floor, haven't we? Yeah, we have. And it didn't count. Ah, fuck you then. You can shove that one up your ass. I won't do that one then. I shall do something completely fucking different. You want to be like that? We will go.
Fucking commit to rigger gear.
Let's fucking play, pricks. Make it so that didn't count when I'm using a pistol exactly as I was told to. Then let's fucking play.
Rogue striker drone detected.
Good on him. What's behind us? What the fuck? Come on, what was fucking behind us that just hit me then?
It was a, what do you call it, kamikaze drone or whatever.
Fucking hell. And one mission, don't lose my armor. Lose my armor. Fucking hell.
Oh, is that what you chose?
Well, yeah, because I thought, you know, we'll be fine. Straight away, it's a fucking set of drones. And you, as soon as I saw it, I was like, yeah, that ain't gonna work. Whatever. Be a fuckwit. I don't care. Kidding me? Because he clowned all that one.
Was it what?
Open door.
Nearby hostage situation detected.
On your left.
Yep. Things doing about 1.79 million damage per shot.
Is that a marksman or rifle?
It's a proper marksman. I think it's actually, is it a mark? Yeah, I'm sure, is that what they call it? Marksman? I think it's a marksman.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's the proper high-end marksman rifle, the scalpel. Ooh,
what does that open?
That door, because that's where we're going. Oh, look.
Does it do the same thing for you too?
Well, that's weird. Hang on. I'm gonna open the door
anyway.
No,
that's probably a box in here.
Yeah, but there is. I just want to make sure that
it
doesn't...
We don't have a key for it.
Well, we do have a key because I got a key.
Well, we've got a key for it.
We got a key for it. Right here. Holy
got it.
Shit. No, it's just body armor. Oh, a key box, though. Dark zone key. Hello. Did you get your key from the key box over there?
No, not yet. I've just got three riggers. I'm just... Oh, I've got my four riggers.
Cool.
Which, well, I've got to read what it does. Interacting with your deployed skill grants the skill 25 skill damage for 10 seconds. This buff cannot be refreshed. Take an extra 25 skill damage. That's handy.
Ooh. Badger Duff. 80,000.
I can hide in the corner and control the field with my skills now.
I've got a new gun and I like it.
I am a field manager.
Yeah, what do you want?
A field manager.
What's that mean?
It means I put my drone out, put my sniper turret out, and I hide in a corner.
Okay, cool. Okay.
While you're out there going pop, pop, pop.
Okay. Man, I'm on a mission.
That for that. Skill duration, I don't really need that. Do more damage. So now the other two kits that I put on is skill damage.
Nice. Floor tray. I'm waiting for now it to throw a fucking kicker at us and just go, here's your rogue floor.
Here's your hunter.
Get fucked to both.
Accessing server. Fuel terminals detected nearby.
Runners. Cutlers on the field.
Yeah, heard that. Heard the footsteps coming. Your drone really does not like that thing. Is there a second point we had to hold? Yeah,
yeah, I've got
it now. Cool. Alright, cool, cool.
That's not the time, so overpowered.
Yeah, but it does, like you said, require you to manage it.
And if I keep, and when I pull the trigger, every 15-20 seconds, if I shoot, there's an extra 25% damage on top of its base damage. That it's already at max HP.
Whatever. Fuck off, you shot me then, you bitch. Yeah, I noticed and I don't care. Keep fucking piercing their ears instead of killing them.
Then.
I got hit by the arrow that blew up on top of me.
No more green gear. Anything in there?
You know what? I haven't picked a single one so far that's working. It's starting to fucking really piss me off. Fine, I'll do that one then, for fuck's sake, because you're being a wanker about this fucking floor shit. How close am I to getting that one done? 77%. I need 8 more headshots. What's wrong? Seriously, what the f- Fuck it. Enough.
Big laggy moment.
How does that miss? That's twice. Like, once I'll accept, twice I fucking won't. I can go on the headshot, keep hitting the headshots, but it just keeps zinging apparently past their ears. Oh, for fuck's sake. How can they be more accurate with a flamethrower than I am with a fucking sniper rifle? You're starting to piss me off, game. Stealing a couple of headshots before your drone arrives.
That's right.
Can't go on.
System malfunctioning.
Oh, fuck off that mist. See, that's bullshit. I actually fucking dead set.
Oh, I gotta get the servers.
Yep. So that, my friends, is the Headhunter challenge done. Crowd control, no, what's this one? Yeah, we can do this one. Headshot kills, melee kills, signature weapon kills, grenade kills. Talented techie, skill kills. Let's go with the weak points.
Yeah, that's what I'm trying to do. I suppose I should swap out that rigger now. I've got four of them. Wyvern. Heal damage.
Up to floor six.
Get in.
So you didn't shop in yet? Yeah, that hurt.
You've got a wallet to make you ask something if you have something
for you. I'm just
going
to be first. What the really game? Come on. I get that I'm on fire. I wasn't when I fucking started walking over there. Yeah, at the moment.
Run up.
You didn't get him? Serious. Fuck, that one hurt. Fuck.
Oh, I was in the middle of jumping down.
Tail at me.
You better not have dirty paws. Do you have dirty paws?
I'm guessing we don't have a key. No, we don't have a key. That's a shame. No keys, no keys, no keys, no keys, no keys, no keys, no keys. There's no fucking keys.
I'm pumping
through
now,
for
some money.
Hey? What do you say? No what?
No locked doors, keys.
No.
No.
What I saw.
You
want to be picked out, do you?
Look
at
that.
Mm-hmm.
You're interested? Put some bitches.
Might get some money. Yeah, because it's not a pure bed. Level 7.
Get out of it.
No.
Server
terminal detected.
You can get the match in, then, eh? Rather than playing it on the timer. Cheers. So you're gonna go out and get them kebabs later?
You're
not gonna be out now?
I don't know what I'm gonna do now because. That destroyed the whole idea. Okay. Could do, I guess. Things that's going to kill me now is confidence.
He's an athlete.
He's an athlete with an attitude, that one.
I think you're right.
What's that?
It's gonna be death by confidence.
Death by confidence, mate. Oh, I got the Guardian Award completed. I don't know what that was. Oh, did I get a challenge done? What was my challenge? Nah, what was the challenge? Have you done any challenges yet?
No. I'm 10 out of 12 weak points. And the other one I took was Ascent. It was complete a boss floor without an agent being down.
Oh, okay, cool.
Oh, what's in here? Oh,
what'd you find?
Yeah, piece of shit.
Makes money. All makes money.
Shade tech detected.
They wanted to cuddle.
Yeah, they can fuck right off. Destroy weak points. I'm at 2.
Negative.
I can floor 10 and then I think I'll have a break from this and go have to try something else because it's been 3 hours on this.
Intense.
Oh, 3 hours of intense. I just don't know what yet. That's the question. What is next?
UAVs are up. Oh, don't push in too far.
Why not?
Oh, we're gonna capture the crate, don't we?
Yep. So I'm in here. Whoa, you're yellow. That's not cool.
Busy. Got more.
Yeah, because we haven't got the box yet, mate. Excitable, didn't it? Jeez. Maybe we should jack it up to legendary. No, you're not a taker there?
No. It's a bit clear. Anything decent in there?
Yeah, there's a gun.
did you go?
It's been on a mission. Oh shit.
Just wait for the Chunga to come out the door.
It's all good. Got him. I have the Chunga covered. You can't shoot if you take his gun off him. I have mastered the Chunga. No, I say that with cool. absolute zero confidence, but it's fun to do. It's only a bastard when they know and then you're too close and they flick out their shotty. And then suddenly Chunga becomes a fucking armored shotgunner. That sucks, balls. Upstairs with you. There must be.
What was that?
Oh, I was looking. Oh, fucking cats. What is with this door? Why does the door suddenly never open? Oh, so they just sat there banging an open door. Oh, I thought they were banging a door they couldn't get through. He's just a fuckwit.
Push the faces through it and squeeze through them. Like, fall for
something, dude,
but
no. It's
like
bang, 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 bang.
Boss floor. The boss.
What?
The boss floor.
Aye. Let's go fuck it up, the boss.
Did we miss another key?
No, I got one. I said I had a key.
Oh. Ooh. I got a key. Please hold it.
Yeah.
But it's on stuff I've already got.
Yeah, so I'm not even looking at it.
Oh, I don't want that shit.
Well, that has been very successful. Yeah.
Haven't finished yet.
Yeah, we are very good, yeah. I'm confident. I took out Kina. You fuckers got nothing.
Let's go, Kenley College.
What? Was Kenley that bad? I don't remember Kenley being that bad. I remember White Oak being bad.
No, Kenley be bad.
I don't remember Kenley being that bad. I just remember it being fucking people everywhere, but they're all little low level fuckwits and shit.
Got a car.
Did she get it upstairs?
The mother's coming. It's going.
Ow! Fuck it! Ow!
Hey,
What is the gun going on? Oh, that's fucking annoying. Let's quench that. Investigation updated. Yeah, we can start chasing down Lao.
Siri. Cersei.
Yeah, but because they're all out, I think you're chasing. Maybe you are. I didn't think Cersei had.
They just come up. Really?
Yep, it's definitely time to log out because I have one of those fucking guns that doesn't want to shut the fuck up. Alright, let's have a look at this. What do we got? That's not
quick
anywhere
check,
near
gear
it.
Check and then... No, I don't.
Oh, a new G36. Nice. That's nice of you. How nice. Is it better? Slightly. Ever so slightly better.
Corey's doing coaching for Div 1 again. Yep. As far as the two. Yep. And his assistant. Yep. Have you seen that? Yep. He's also doing some sprint stuff on Saturday morning. Yep. Cool for him. Don't even know if we can go back yet, so. No, we can turn and do a couple of things.
If he wants to, he's more than welcome to. Yay! Look at all the shit I get to sell. Look at that, got that. Terrible, that can go. That can lose, that's not terrible. That can go. Nope. Alright, cleared out the bags. Alright.
Well, do you want a rifle? Baker's dozen?
Which one's that? I think that's... Is that the good one? Let's have a look. That's the good one. Oh, yeah, that's the, perfect lucky shot. Magazine capacity is increased by 30%. Missed shots have from cover have a 100% chance to return to the magazine. So if you miss, you get the bullet back. Wow. That's fancy. It's a boomerang bullet.
Well, that's got me 18 grand.
How much? You got 18,000. Yeah, I'm at 17 and a half. Yeah. That's not terrible. Oh, and that's right, you might as well start the watch levels off. We are on level 2.
Subroutine.
What do I want? And I want that now. What do I want?
Additional encrypted subroutines detected.
Oh, it'd be good if you'd shut up so I can have a look at these. That's armor. That's health. Oh, can you hurry up, mate? Yeah, I'm trying to work out the other thing. Explosive resistance, hazard protection, total armor, total health, total armor. Alright, so we got our total armor. That means the next one is down here. Alright then. I'm going to kill your stream there.
Kill it good.
Kill it good.